as the last few corpses lay rotting in the slimy thoroughfare. The shutters lifted in the ancient Temperance Building high on Poacher's Hill, and red mutant eyes gazed down on a hunger city. No more big wheels. Fleas the size of rats sucked on racks the size of cats, and 10,000 peoploids split into small tribes, cupboards in the highest of the sterile skyscrapers, like packs of dogs assorting the glass fronts of lovely avenue, ripping and rewrapping mink of shiny silver fronts, now memoirs, family badge of sapphire and cracked emerald, and the year of the diamond dogs.